The anti-lag option, and always make sure to like turn off the Radeon shield option because it limits FPS. So you can enable the Radeon boost option from here, and you can like choose the option minimum resolution as per your liking, but I will say you to use at least 75%. So then here you have like you can find Radeon image sharpening. I will like say disable it. Here in this option you have to like you can select always off, but I would say you do like off unless the application specifies, because for esports games you have to like always disable it. But sometimes like you are playing a AAA game and you want to use particle refresh, then you can like always enable something from your game settings. So then you have to go to advanced, and here you have to like make sure this is visible. Then because sometimes with this you can like limit your FPS, so I'll say always disable it. And you have to like for anti-aliasing you have to like click on use application settings, and like from it from application you have to like turn it off for better performance in lower end PCs. But for if you have a higher end PCs, then you can like choose a good option from there. So in anti-aliasing method you have to like click on multi-sample, and you have to like disable this option. And from this option also have like disabled, and make sure always to like select texture filtering quality as performance. Always make sure to do this, then you will get some performance. And surface format optimization, turn it off. And I have made a mistake. You have to like turn it on. As you can see, it says here like typically has a minimal impact on image quality, but it will boost your performance a little bit. So in resolution mode, you can like select AMD optimize. This is the best option. And you can like enable the open GL buffering if you want. So these are the basically all the settings here, and if you follow these settings then you will get some FPS boost. So that's how you can like perfectly set your AMD Radeon software. But if you want like good quality over like performance, then you can select on the, or you can also enable the power setting to like save some power if you're like a laptop user. And you can click on standard for the most balanced setting. It is it will make your game with game good looking and like good in quality. Performance as well. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment, and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.